Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to manage your form entries on the back end in WordPress. Formidable Forms is not only a fantastic way to create your forms, but it provides a simple way to manage your entries as well. To illustrate this, I made a simple contact form with some basic questions. Name, email, phone, and zodiac sign. The big four, as they say. Once you're in your form, click the Entries tab to take a look at all the entries you've received so far. FYI, your form will not have an Entries tab if your form has no entries yet. So first, let's just customize the screen. If you click Screen Options in the top right, you can filter the columns of entries on that page. I'm going to remove Entry Update Date as an option because none of them were edited, and it's the same date as the creation. Also, they're all fake entries I made, so who cares? You can edit an entry as well. Just hover over the entry you want and click Edit. You'll go to a less pretty version of your form, and you can change any of the responses to what you'd like. Make sure to click Update to save your changes. From here, you can click View Entry, or you can click View when hovering over it on the entry page. The view lets you easily see all responses from a specific entry, as well as print a specific entry if you so choose. You can also create new entries from the entry page. It will look just like the edit page, except this time it's blank. Put in all the info and click Update. But you're not limited to that either. I only made a few different entries. But you may create a form with hundreds or thousands of entries. Formidable makes it easy to manage those entries, no matter how many. You can sort your entries alphabetically or chronologically just by clicking on the column header. Here I just sorted by last name. You can also search. Let's say I wanted to find all the Aries. I type Aries, and then click the caret to choose zodiac sign. Now, only the responses with Aries as their zodiac sign will come up. And one final thing you can do to manage your entries, delete. Because they're a little too hot-headed to appreciate my newsletter, I'm going to delete my Aries responses. I'll click the upper checkbox to select all currently visible entries, and under Bulk Options, I'll choose Delete. Do not click Delete All Entries. This will delete every entry from your form, not just the currently visible ones. And that's how easy it is to manage your entries on the back end in Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.